When these trade deals kick in, and when all, you know, the economy is the best economy we've ever had, it's nothing compared to what it's going to be when the trade deals kick in.
But if you don't cut something in entitlements, you'll never really deal with the debt.
Oh, we'll be cutting, but we're also going to have growth like you've never had before.